the weight of the ring at a total combined weight of 509 pounds. Darren Young, Titus O'Neil, the Prime Time Players.
Oh, listen to that reaction.
Are you ready?
I've seen a lot of tag matches over my life, and this match has the makings of a great one.
This will be a physical battle.
Darren Young, wow, how smooth was that?
Intercepted.
That'll chip your teeth. Now that's how you do it.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. He drops the elbow. Nobody wants to give an inch in this. The dog going to work. Oh, what a clothesline. A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force. He almost took his head off with that lariat. It's a full house here on SmackDown as we are absolutely jammed to the rafters.
He makes the tag. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
And this seesaw battle has changed again.
You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge.
Future. match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. Collar and elbow battling for control. You are watching Friday Night SmackDown, WWE's network The tag is made. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just joining us, you've tuned in to Friday Night's most exciting show. This is SmackDown.
Serious? Talk about putting your career on the line.
A sick neck breaker. Over the last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here tonight.
Oh, man, that could very well be the end of it right there.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
He's in big trouble. Great match we have here on Friday Night SmackDown.
And a wicked clothesline. We got a tag.
What a night we're having on SmackDown. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
One, two. What a match. A huge shot. Launching him right into the table.
Back into the ring now. Look at him out there, reaching for the tag. He can't wait to get back in the mix. This guy's just getting worn out. He missed.
Show of power by Darren Young as he kicks out. Each of these competitors is looking for the slight.
What a move!
That's the way.
Two.
Well, that was really close. He's back on his feet, but you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll.
What's going to happen here?
Oh man, all the weight on the knee and ankle. Just hanging like that will take its toll.
Score the pin. A kick out after one. The tension, the drama. This is electric. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Nicely avoided there.
Talk about throwing caution to the wind. That was insane.
And he finally gets out of the ring. And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. What a match.
One. Back into the ring now.
Two. Now back to the ring.
I think after that, I'll be searching in my touch for a white flag I can wave.
And the ref sees the tag.
Look out. The kick connects. He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
One, two.
And he missed that one.
Missed him. And down he goes. These guys are giving it absolutely everything.
Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next?
Oh, a reversal. Oh, looks like the dog might get put down tonight. This has been a war.
Transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
One.
He's seen it up. Here he comes.
Three. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight. Let's look at some of them right now.
Just that.
This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to all competitors.